Hello for IPSOC 18 in Grenoble. I have the pleasure to be with Frédéric Renou from Dolphin Integration, where he's senior VP. And of course, if I ask some news of Dolphin, I immediately think of power optimization. This company for so many years has explained and explained again what they do on their power optimization platform. So it's always exciting to know, to get some latest news. So Frédéric, please tell us.
Thank you, Gabrielle. Thank you for welcoming us again for your great event. So yes, in terms of power management, we are doing more and more. This is becoming really central in the company. In fact, if we just step back a little bit, energy efficiency is becoming a critical issue. Okay, whether about IoT, so IoT is all about ultra-low power, but also when we speak about servers, energy efficiency is critical because if you want to get more computing power, you need to have less dissipation. So we are covering quite a wide market. Today we are mainly focusing on bulk and FD-SOI processes, and what we are doing, in fact, which is what is making us different in the industry. What is making us different is two things. First, we are the only one today to provide a complete platform for power management. So we help people from the battery connection down to the different loads that they want to connect. That's the first thing. And the second thing is that we have made a silicon IP, whereas most of companies today design custom, make custom design. So this is where we help companies. In fact, our view is that to enable the application of the future, we need to have a 10x energy efficiency improvement. And to do so, you need to adopt more complex design techniques, more complex power architectures. And the only way to do so in a cost-effective way is to have silicon IPs. And this is exactly what we provide. So from that perspective, we believe that we are enabling more applications. We are helping people save cost as well, because we replace custom design. We also minimize risk, because when you rely on available silicon IP, which is proven, then you don't have the fear of making errors and discovering errors after silicon. And the last thing, which is very important for us, we are fully compliant with a pure digital flow. So we don't need analog expertise. Our customers don't need analog expertise to make use of our IPs. So that makes the total solution affordable, okay, easily usable. So we believe that it makes a lot of sense for most companies.
Good. I think you are very lucky to be on the right track at the right time, doing power optimization for so long, and everybody now speaks only on energy saving. So I think we wish you good luck and a big success.